Kings will get a chance to systematically make that change. We'll see what happens. Here's the counter.
Arvidsson waiting at the attacking line. One drag, he scores! That leaked through Reimer. Five hole. Viktor Arvidsson makes it 3-1 LA.
So we were just talking about Reimer. He just has not looked comfortable in goal. I mentioned the Kings being able to make the change and holding on possession, but it's a one-on-one, and the wrist shot comes from well out here. It's not between the defenseman's legs. There's no screen. There's no deflection. You see right there, it's a quick shot. Now, seven hole right.
Yeah, I thought it would went through the pads after, huh?
When it goes through the goaltender, that's when you get worried. And you don't blame Arvidsson for taking the shot right there. Just the way the body language of Reimer all night long has not been that good.